Top stories, another street racing arrest from the chaos last week. Cameron Carter behind bars, accused of street racing at 2nd and River Road, charged with wanton endangerment, racing on a public highway, disorderly conduct, and other violations. Police say they identified him using surveillance pictures from the scene. Officers later impounded his Mustang, and it will be kept for 6 months. Carter pleaded not guilty today. And